And now the Canadiens with it in their own zone. Naslund and Saku Koivu with it. And a breakaway. He scores! A third period goal to put them on top.
Here, we can see the goalie drop to the butterfly position as the rush approaches.
But he just leaves a little too much room on the bottom shelf, partner.
You said it. That was a complete meltdown on the part of the D.
The Canadiens now lead the game. That's going to allow this club to react defensively.